Hi everyone, and today I'm going to be doing another video of FIFA 10. And yeah, and I'm going to be showing you some tricks, and I'm going to be, and even though I'm not very good at this game, I'm saying this because it's my first video, and yeah, and I'm not good at this game, and in matches I never scored a goal before, and I always lose, and I would have to try to not press forget match, because whenever someone on the other team scores a goal, I always press forget match. So yeah, and now I'm not in a match, so yeah. And I can show you some tricks that I found out like 1 week ago. I wish some players were here so I can skill them. And yeah, and you choose your own, there's like two teams that there's against, and you can choose in which you want to be. And yeah, and Ronnie is the best player, I think, of FIFA 10. So yeah, and he has a 10 behind. And yeah, and you gotta use him here. And yeah, I think it matters about the character, about the skills. It was none of the other characters that I used to put these skills. Almost all of these ones. You see, look how good skills he does. And then they score. And sometimes these keepers show off. And I'm gonna do a sprint now. And I'm playing on Pia, so yeah. What? No, I should have not done that. Oh my gosh, really? And yeah, so now I should shoot. And oh my. Maybe I should try passing, because once I score with passing, doing pass shots. And let me go on the side and pass. Oh, dude, that wasn't a real match. That should have been a foul. And shoot. Shoot, oh my man. Really, I wish this game was easier. Shoot. And yeah, I'm not gonna play tournament mode yet. And I've played this game, but yeah, you don't know when you just start and when you don't start. So yeah, but I have started because of the tournament. I made up my own tournament already. And yeah. And I'm excited to do the tournament. And I hope if you cheer me, maybe I would win at least a match. At least one match I would win. And I want to shoot. Oh my gosh. Okay, now I'm going to get ready. Tournament time. Tournament. Oh yeah, I should go up to game modes. Tournament mode. A new tournament. Create tournament. Load. Tournament I have to go to. And tournament one. Yep. And yeah. Now I go back. Now there's going to be two teams. I wonder which I'm going to use. I think I'm going to try this team. I never used it before. But I'm more used to this team, so I'm going to use this team. Yep. And I don't know any of the shirts up here. I'll choose my favorite color, blue. Because blue is my favorite color. And yeah, let's get started. And again, we're not starting. We didn't start the match. We're just in the stadium. I think it's, okay, let me look up. I think it's not raining. Okay, it's cloudy. I like when you do matches in sunny times. But then it looks nicer. Oh, and what a nice goal! Did you see that? That was a nice goal. Like, he could have saved that, but I can't believe he didn't. See what I mean? I mean, like, before they did, there was, like, some more tricks. But I don't know which. Oh, now I did a trick that before I didn't do. But this is, I'm doing nice tricks. I'm tricking the goalkeeper, kind of. Whoa, that's so nice. But I missed. Now, I'm going to just go quickly and shoot. Ah. I'm going to shoot high now. Wait, yeah, I'm going to try to shoot. Okay, that's not that high. And okay, O is the best. So yeah, I'm going to try using O. Oh, O also makes it go very high. Score. Yeah. Oh, how did that do a instant replay? How did that do a cool replay? Oh my gosh, so much saves he does. And another shot he saves. Oh my, man, he's a good goalkeeper. And I hope he doesn't show off. Sometimes he shows off. The goal keeps. Now I'm gonna shoot a high one. When, okay, not that high. I shot. It was square shoots higher than circle, I guess. You see what I mean? So yeah, I'm gonna use circle and I'm gonna do again some cool tricks. I don't feel like starting the match. I feel like practicing and trying out circle, but I don't use it in any matches. Oh, that's like it hit his nose and head. No, really. Yeah, that's so unfair. Okay. And shoot. Yeah, another nice goal from Zen. And look at this. Look how good. Look how neat was that goal. That was very neat. I've never seen a so neat goal before. What? Oh my god. And that was a neat goal again. You see, look, that's a fail shot. And I shot again. And that was a neat goal. I mean, like, okay, I'm going to do a sprint and shoot. And that's a nice save. But it came back, and yeah, and it's kind of like. Yeah, and I do nice shots today. Oh, nice shot again. Because mostly whenever I shoot, I always use triangle, because that's how you shoot. And now I'm going to use circle. And whenever I want to shoot away because there's only the other team attacking, I use square. And I haven't used circle before, so yeah. So now on, I'm going to try circle. You see, right then. Did you see that? He like, I didn't touch it. It's like a show off. Okay, so shoot. And a nice goal again, if that was a goal. Oh yeah, that was a goal. And a nice shot. But it didn't really look like a shot. And also when I start, are like two commentators that talk, so yeah, I'm still going to talk over them, so yeah, that would be nice for them, but it doesn't matter. And that was a nice post, and that was a nice save, actually. That was actually a nice save. Don't want to be mean to my team, but that was a nice save. Or maybe that's our team goalkeeper. And nice shot, and that was a nice shot, but he had a great save. And yeah, come on, FIFA 10. Oh, was that a goal? I shot too high. That was so, I should have not done that. Okay, now I'm gonna do triangle shoot some down. Oh my god, that was so close. Now shoot! But he's, he lets us, he makes it pretty easier. It's more harder when there's players, because I never get to skill them, they're like so hard. Okay, and shoot! And what a horrible save! And what a nice shot, and I scored by triangle! That was a nice, I mean, he could have saved that, but he didn't. Oh, now I get it. Okay, I'm gonna shoot it. With circle, it's cooler to shoot. First you shoot high, and otherwise you shoot high and very nice. I mean, look at that nice shot. Oh my god. Look how nice this shot is gonna be. And what a nice score! Look what a nice score I did. What a nice score. And another nice save. And another nice, and that was also a nice shot. Come on, don't be lazy, really, do I have to run over there? Okay, this is going to be my last score I'm going to make. And then I'm going to have some match time. Oh, what a good save, man. I think it will take a while because this goalkeeper learned, I think. And this one, oh, why did I have to do that? Okay, let's do this. Yo! Oh, what a nice save again, man, he's good. He's a nice goalkeeper. And let's do it. Boing, boing. What? It's so annoying sometimes. Yeah! Now I can start. Okay, now we're going to start the match. And here's the commentators. Oh, not yet. This is not the commentator stuff. the one that has green, it's my team. Yeah, that's the commentator. That's the referee. So yeah. What you hear are the two commentators. And I hope I win this match. Okay, this is my team. How they stop? Where's my goalkeeper? Makes no sense. He's making sure the goals are good. Okay, so that doesn't look nice. How come that team gets a goalkeeper and I don't? That's so unfair. Okay, they start with the ball. And squares to tackle, but as I said at the beginning, I think, I suck at this game. I never won a match before. And they're passing a lot, so yeah, I think it will be difficult. Because it's hard to take the ball off from people passing. And I shot, and I not save. I mean, not save, but block. And I'm gonna use. Okay, fine, I'm gonna use to shoot it far. And I'm gonna shoot it far, and let's go. And I just, what? No, what the, what? Oh, I got the ball, why did I do that? Really, at least I was close. Really? Dude, that should be a foul. Don't they know football? Dude, that should be a foul. Really, I mean, that should be a foul. If that wasn't a foul, that would make no sense. Wait, nice skills. That's for keep, I think. I hope it's not corner. Oh, good. And the goalkeeper's gonna shoot it for. No, I wish that never happened. Okay, nice passing though. At least they pass good. I mean, I don't pass literally in matches, so yeah. Come on. They have a good chance. And they shot it away for no reason. Oh, that's why they shot it. Hoop. Nice for me. Whoa. Got the ball off at least. I hope that's not free kick or penalty. Wow. Man, that was lucky. They're going well. I hope they don't pass. Don't pass. I mean, even though you have a free guy to pass to. And goalkeeper makes the save. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, throw, so it won't be a free kick. Oh, yay, thank you. Yeah, I get a throw out. It's like my first time. I don't remember throwing out. It's literally like my first time throwing out. So yeah, I'm happy that they made a throw out for me in a video. So yeah. And they're good passing. I wish that was a throw out. And go out. No, the ball should not go in my area. No. I don't let you. Whoa, got the ball. And skill. Free kick. Oh, even though they, oh yeah, no, thank you. Go far. And I shoot four. But that was meant to go to the other player. I mean, that was not fair. He slide tackled me. No, he didn't. I'm saying that I wish I could have a free penalty because I never get penalties in any. The only times I get to shoot when. Oh, yeah. Okay. No, I don't let you. Oh, no, I knew I should have not let. No. Oh, nice save, man. That was a nice save from my goalkeeper. Look, this is the good replay. Had a chance. He had a great chance, didn't he? Oh, but I don't like free kicks. I'm going at the back. Doing. Oh, I should have not shot that far. Okay, I don't mind. Yeah. Oh, I wish I didn't do that. That could have been a free kick for no reason. Okay, hurry up. I don't really care what they talk about as I'm making a video. Okay, they have a chance. Oh, that was a nice save from myself. Because I'm a defender. I defend all shots in the world. I had to shoot it away, I mean, if I shot it straight, I was better. I mean, at least I shot it away. And okay, so yeah. I'm gonna just stay back in my goal. Or should I attack? I'm gonna attack. But pro ways. Come on. I'm gonna do my best. What? I never knew there was someone there. Nice shot, but not a nice goal. So that was a nice shot. I mean, I made it a bit more far. No, really. What did I do? A yellow card? For who? Me? What? That makes no sense. I didn't do that on purpose. Oh, really? I don't mind. Whoop-a. No, come on, don't let him pass, no, he has a clean chance because of me. Oh, and what a nice goal from him. Okay, I don't want to see. I did that on purpose. And it's out for a corner. Okay, I feel like doing forget not, but no. So yeah. Whoa. I wish in one of these I wanted. Into his feet and not into my hands. Penalty. Really? No. Dude, that's a... Well, that was short for the first half. Okay, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. I can't, but it's not just so unfair. Oh, wait. What? They're so good at getting the ball off. No! Okay, I really feel like doing forget match. I'm sorry, guys, but I just had to do forget match. I'm just so sorry, guys. I said I won't do forget match, but yeah, I just can't take it anymore. 2-0, I can't take it anymore. I'm just so sorry. Even though we can start again. And yeah, but even though I pressed forget match, it's the end of the video. And see you next time.